Israelis and Palestinians both have to figure out what to do with Jerusalem and the refugees. Israel has water on one side, which is good for trading, and Jerusalem, which is important for the three major religions. Both the Israelis and the Palestinians want Israel, and both will fight till the other gives them the land. In order to have a peaceful treaty, both sides have to stop fighting and sit down and talk about it without violence.